Well, a man sits down with paper and with pen, and red ink flows all across every page. His hair is dappled with gray, and his hands are lined with age. Mr. H is gonna teach the best lesson that's ever been. Early next morning, his class starts at 8 o'clock. He walks in, hands the test out, and says, "Hey, y'all, keep your face down." At the top of the hour, with a wink and a smile, he says, "All right, y'all can turn around." All the answers were there, and all the kids just stared, and everyone was in a state of shock. He said everybody tries and tries, but you end up settling for second best. Everybody tries and tries, aren't you glad that I have helped test. Well, the nation's on the run from the enemy, and the Red Sea looms up ahead, and they're short on land. Everybody's so scared, they all wish they were dead. Things just ain't turn out as planned. Moses raised up his hand and shoved the rod in the sand, and all the people had been set free. He said everybody tries and tries, but you end up settling for second best. Glad that someone helped you pass the test. Won't you ride with grace tonight? Pedal down until we reach the great divide. We'll cross it like those Israelites. Cross that Jordan wide to reach the other side, where everything's all with a broken heart and a cry. Jesus gave his life and died, paid the price for our sins, so that we could come in and have everlasting life. He said everybody tries and tries, but you end up settling for second best. Everybody, yeah, they try and try. Aren't you glad that I alone have passed the test? Yes, yeah.